In 1949, at the Teatro San Carlo in Naples, Callas also sang the demanding part of Abigail in Verdi's Nabucco for the only time in her career. Gino Becchi appeared in the title role. In addition to appearing at major theaters in Italy, Callas and Serafin were engaged that same year for the international season at the Teatro Colón in Buenos Aires. And in 1950, she made her debut in Mexico. A highlight of that season was her first appearance as Leonora in Verdi's Il Trovatore that brought her together for the only time with the American baritone Leonard Warren. Those who were Callas during her three seasons in Mexico still talk about her performance in Aida in the summer of 1951.
Thank you. Ardoin, a